Hello viewers, I hope you are all well. Welcome to my channel Study for Competitive. I am Shankar and now I am going to discuss the important current affairs of 19 July. If you don't subscribe my channel still now, please subscribe it and also press the bell icon. So without wasting a little time, let's start. First, we will discuss about national. Third G20 ministers and central bank governor meet organized in Saudi Arabia. From Indian side, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman participated in this meeting. Next, a new app is developed to conserve turtle named Kurma. A report released by Traffic and International Wildlife Trade Monitoring Organization shows that at least 200 tortoises and freshwater turtles fall to prey to illicit poaching and smuggling every week. Next, we will discuss about international. The United Kingdom's military has decided to station at HMS Queen Elizabeth carrier in the Pacific Ocean as a part of the international alliance to counter China. The vessel is to sail her maiden deployment in 2021 that includes regions of South China Sea. Inter-Parliamentary Alliance on China was launched in June 2020 by 8 democracy countries. They are United States, Japan, Germany, Canada, Australia, Norway, and Sweden. And the purpose of this alliance is to counter increasing China's aggression and supremacy. Next, the United Nations Security Council has added Baitullah Masood of Pakistan to ISI and Al-Qaeda sanction list. This has brought in assest freeze, travel ban, and arms embargo to the Pakistani national. Next, India and United States held a strategic virtual energy partnership meet to review the progress of major accomplishment and also to prioritize new areas of cooperation. Next, the discussion topic is index. Multidimensional poverty index is currently released by United Nations. According to this index, India recorded the largest reduction in number of people living in poverty between the period 2015-19. The data was obtained from United Nations Department of Economics and Social Affairs (UNDESA). Next, states of food security and nutrition in the world released by High-Level Political Forum of Sustainable Development Goal 2030. Next, we will discuss about our state, Tripura. Tripura ranked first position in Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, which is named Mukhya Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana in Tripura. That is the end of the video. If you want PDF of this video, please go to my site www.studyforcompetitive.weebly.com. So, like my video, share it, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.